You've heard the line, crypto is killing the planet, but is it still true, or just a headline from the past? For years, Bitcoin was painted as an environmental villain. The story was everywhere: miners, coal plants, massive energy bills, carbon clouds. But like most things, the reality's a bit more complicated. Yes, Bitcoin and other cryptos use energy, but so does streaming, banking, and even those twinkling Christmas lights we all love. If you stack up the numbers, traditional industries often use far more energy. They just don't usually make the news. Here's what's changed. Miners are going green. In Canada and Norway, it's mostly hydro. In Texas, it's solar farms. Across Europe, wind turbines keep the lights on for crypto. And remember Ethereum? It moved to proof of stake, slashing energy use by over 99%. Blockchains can adapt, and they are. But here's the bit most people miss: mining is tapping into wasted or stranded energy. Imagine gas flares from oil fields or remote hydro stations generating more power than the grid can handle. Instead of being wasted, that energy now secures crypto networks. Mining can even help balance renewable grids. When there's too much wind or sun, miners soak up the extra. When demand spikes, they can shut off in seconds, helping stabilize the grid, something most industries can't do. So, the Bitcoin equals coal picture? Outdated. The real question is, which industries are leading the way in energy innovation? Increasingly, crypto's in that conversation. Of course, not every miner is green, and there's work ahead, but the shift is obvious. Cleaner, smarter, more sustainable. Next time someone says crypto's destroying the earth, you'll know the real story. It's not just about how much energy is used, but where it comes from. And in that race, crypto might just be leading. Join us and reach your next crypto level.